Now the next one is, now let us analyze the next one. Furor, F-U-R-O-R, it means fury, anger, or contagious excitement. Is that clear? Or the second one is F-U-R-O-R-E, furor. What is the difference between Amidala the two? The difference Amidala the two is the spelling. For instance, F-U-R-O-R, furor, F-U-R-O-R-E. So that is the difference. This means commotion or uproar. Okay? Now let us analyze the first one. F-U-R-O-R, furor, anger, fury, excitement, and things like that. The characters of Jane Austen, is that clear? The characters of Jane Austen have great control over their furor and anger. Is that clear? Now the second one is F-U-R-O-R-E, furor, commotion, uproar. After the chaos and confused, unorganized state, semicolon, the people began to understand their drawback of not controlling passion. Is that clear? I would like to repeat once again. After the chaos and confused, unorganized state, comma, the people began to understand their drawback of not controlling passion.